And now to some breaking news of a Miami-bound flight from Honduras. It's American Airlines Flight 488 from San Pedro Sula, Honduras. The airline says during boarding, a passenger got into the cockpit and caused damage. CBS News has learned the person ran down the jetway, broke into the cockpit, and damaged the flight controls. The person then tried to get out of the plane through the cockpit window, but the pilot intervened. The person is in custody. The flight is expected in Miami sometime overnight.